Buenos dias, this is Williams, and today we're going to talk about screen tone. You know screen tone when you see it. It's the little dots and patterns used to render grays and values, typically in manga and other black and white printed comics. What is screen tone exactly? Well, it is essentially a sheet of adhesive with dots printed on one side. Comes in a variety of different thicknesses, values. You can get it in gradients and even full-fledged photo backgrounds. This is me dropping some screen tone in a drawing I found in my flat files. Full disclosure, I'm a complete novice with screen tone. The process is pretty simple. Put the screen tone over your drawing, you make a loose outline around the area that you want to cover with the screen tone, peel it off, place it down, and then go back in with an X-Acto knife and cut it down to the exact shape that you want it to fit. So this video of my process is pretty well sped up, but this whole thing probably took me an hour and a half to do because I have no idea what I'm doing with screen tone and it is not easy to work with. And in a way, why would anybody get good at screen tone when you can go to Photoshop, get a nice screen tone brush, and drop in your values and your textures almost instantaneously? You can even add color to it, which gives the option of making something look like it's old school litho print process. I still think it looks pretty cool to drop screen tones into a drawing. Gives you an almost instant manga feel to this thing that you've created. Hope this was helpful. Bye.